had Ray put a 1 meter leader on the end of these, and as you can see, a standard 45 watt waterproof power supply, one of the $6 modules, and then the leader. He also included for me a waterproof power connector right there that I don't have hooked up. I'm going to ask to see if he can pre-attach those to the nodes themselves. I'm going to run through a color pattern here in a second. On the computer, as you can see, I've got it hooked up via Cat5 here to the standard. I can't see it very well. It's the standard